Paul Newman is Butch Cassidy. And the Sundance Kid is Robert Redford. Catherine Ross is Etta Place.
Dynamite's ready, Butch.
Well, that ought to do it.
Think you used enough dynamite there, Butch?
Most of this is true, and all of it blazes with action. You've never met a pair like Butch and Sundance.
I'm a hell of a card player. And I can't even spot how you're cheating. The money stays, and you go.
We seem to be a little short on brotherly love around here.
If you're with him, you better get yourselves out of here.
We're on our way.
Come on. I wasn't cheating.
Come on.
I wasn't cheating.
You can die. For that matter, you can both die.
You hear that? If he invites us to stay, then we'll go.
We're gonna leave anyway.
He's gotta invite us to stick around.
What would you think about maybe asking us to stick around?
What?
You don't have to mean it or anything. Just ask us to stick around, I promise you. I can't help you, Sundance.
I didn't know you were the Sundance Kid when I said you were cheating.
If I draw on you, you'll kill me.
There's that possibility.
No, you'd be killing yourself. So why don't you just invite us to stick around?
Why'd you stick around?
Thanks, but we gotta get going.
Hey, kid. Hey, kid. How good are you?
Kid, the next time I say let's go someplace like Bolivia, let's go someplace like Bolivia.
Next time.
Well, the way I figure it, we can either fight or give. If we give, we go to jail.
I've been there already.
But if we fight, they stay right where they are and starve us out. Or go for position, shoot us. Might even get a rock slide started and get us that way. What else can I do?
They're going for position, all right. Better get ready.
No, we'll jump.
Like hell we will.
No, it'll be okay. If the water's deep enough, we don't get squished to death. They'll never follow us.
How do you know?
Would you make a jump like that you didn't have to?
I have to, and I'm not gonna.
Well, we got to, otherwise we're dead. They're just gonna have to go back down the same way they come. Come on.
Just one clear shot, that's all I want.
Come on. We got to.
Nope. Get away from me.
Why?
I want to fight them.
They'll kill us.
Maybe.
You want to die?
Do you?
All right. I'll jump first.
Nope.
Then you jump first.
No, I said.
What's the matter with you?
I can't swim.
Why, are you crazy? The fall will probably kill you.
Oh, shit!
What have you got? Hey,
you're drowning me.
I can't help it. I can't swim.
Get on my back. You're choking me. I can't swim. I'm telling you, I'm worth my drown. I just want to drown.
You're the great swimmer. I just...
Hey.
Ah, you're wasting your time. Can't track us over rock.
Tell them that.
You're beginning to get on my nerves. Who are those guys?
Tired? Don't they get hungry?
They gotta be.
Why don't they slow up? Hell, they could even go faster. At least that'd be a change. They don't even break formation. Do something!
Kid. Who's the best lawman?
Best. How? You mean toughest or easiest to bribe?
Toughest.
Joe LaForce?
Gotta be.
LaForce never leaves Wyoming, never. You know that.
He always wears a white skimmer.
Da ba da 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 da
You gotta plan more. You gotta prepare more.
Guns or knives?
Neither.
Pick.
I don't want to shoot with you, Harvey.
Anything you say, Butch.
Maybe there's a way to make a profit in this. Bet on Logan.
I would, but who'd bet on you?
Sundance. When we're done, if he's dead, you're welcome to stay.
Listen, I don't mean to be a sore loser, but when it's done, if I'm dead, kill him.
Love to.
Keep going, teacher lady. It's okay, don't mind me. Keep on going.
Do you know what I wish?
What?
That once you'd get here on time.
Meet the future.
Do you know what you're doing?
Theoretically.
Ah!
Don't ever hit your mother with a shovel. It leaves a dull impression on her mind.
Butch.
Hmm.
Do you ever wonder if I'd met you first, we'd been the ones to get involved?
Well, we are involved, Eva. Don't you know that? I mean, you are riding on my bicycle. In some Arabian countries, that's the same as being married.
Hey. What are you doing?
Stealing your woman?
Take her.
See the fours out there, did you? The fours? No. Oh, good.
For a moment there, I thought we were in trouble.